Hello?
Hi, this Stephanie?
Who's asking?
Stephanie, this is Nick, a.k.a. Nasty Nick, a.k.a. Nick Smith, a.k.a. Big Money Nick. And I'm with Capital One. I have a very important issue regarding your account that we will need to discuss. Do you mind if I put you on hold for a while?
Yeah, sure, I'll wait. I'm used to it anyways.
Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Nobody's gonna tell me. So they can teach me how to Dougie. Cause in my castle, I'm the freaking man. Oh, yes, I said it. I said it. I said it cause I can. Today, I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed.
You still there, Stephanie?
Unfortunately, yes. Now, what do you need?
Around Christmas, you called us about possibly getting your identity stolen. We just wanted to contact you and see if we could figure this out.
Really? I waited on hold for an hour and a half for this? Get lost.
No, 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 Stephanie, wait. Don't hang up. Man, I knew I shouldn't have said Nasty Nick that time. Two more complaints make 99 this month. I'ma lose my job.